What's up, guys? Dr. Reed today. We're gonna be reacting to my TikToks and KK Gang. If you guys don't know what KK Gang is, it's a Carmo show, guys. It starts with a K, okay? So it's double K, buddy. So I'm reacting to my TikToks today. The one you guys left off on was a long, long time ago. I made a whole bunch of TikToks after that. You guys left off on this one, I think. Last time.
Who is the meanest? Versace.
Me listening to music so loud. My mom told me to turn it down. Making my really face. My mom was so mad. Me, okay, fine. And then, me turning it down. Me saying psych. My mom. Okay, that was a funny TikTok. Me finding something to write by Valentine's Day. Me getting my pen. My pen falling. Then all the pen balls. Whoa. Then me getting up there.
Who is the meanest? Who is the loudest?
Who is the loudest? Points at me.
Who is the baddest?
Who is the baddest? Points at me.
Who is the most caring?
Points at Carter.
Who is the sneakiest?
Points at Carter.
Who's the cleanest?
Points at me.
Who's the messiest?
Points at Carter.
Who gets in trouble the most?
Points at me.
Who has the worst attitude?
Points at me.
Who's the funniest?
Points at me.
Who eats the most?
Points at Carter.
Who will be the last to leave the house after they are grown?
Points at, that's definitely Carter.
Who will put us in a nursing home?
Bruh.
Who is the
I
get it why I get the party lit outside. I get it crunk. I get it why I get the party lit outside. I get it crunk. I get it why I get the party lit outside. I get it crunk. I get it why I get the party lit outside.
Left hand first, put your right hand on top. Left hand first, now put your right hand on top.
Throw it up. Where you at? Throw it up. Where you at? And my niggas riding, even if we fucking catch a flat, we pulled up in a photo. And my shirt is in a polo. Baby girl, flash me.
Guys,
I'm going
to
TikTok right now. I'm
going to
read you guys.
Oh, this one's so good.
Camelot,
with
100
times.
I be swimming with the sharks, so little nigga, you a lobster.
Like he eating. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Here's safe
one. So, my brother taking my soda. Oh, he's being so slow. This is slow motion. Me saying no. him. So close right now. Me jumping after him and missing. That was so fake. Next.
I was born with a talent to create beautiful pieces of art with my teeth.
It's my funniest TikTok to me.
What I do to use this talent?
It may just surprise you.
I was born with a talent.
I'm gonna punch him in the face. Which I never do. But. You slightly see my hand move? That's how you know it's right.
While you're hating on my life, nigga,
you guys can't read that, but it just said, while you're what are your favorite tips? Maze equals like, Doritos equals follow, Ruffles equals all the above. So, can't really see it. It says Ruffles equals all the above, Doritos, follow. You can't really read the words. Can we get a good angle on it?
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Turn your volume up all the way. Oh, this is pretty stupid.
Look, I just flipped the switch.
So I'm walking and I'm walking downstairs. Come see what my little bro's doing. And little bro says he got Victor Royale first game playing Fortnite.
Yeah, that's true. I didn't get down to court. Ricardo got a Victor Royale his first game.
I'm walking downstairs.
Get the first letter of your favorite movie. The last letter of your first name. The second letter of your best friend's name, and the fifth letter of your favorite series, and that's your new nickname. Get the first letter of your favorite movie.
Put a finger down everyone's addition because nobody needs to be left out. Okay, put a finger down if you have two eyeballs. Okay. Put a finger down if you ever had a pet. Okay. Put a finger down if you speak English.
My fingers look so fat for some reason, guys.
Put a finger down if you have a spine. Put a finger down if you've ever been in a car, bus, train, or an airplane. Put a finger down if you have a mom. Put a finger down if you're watching this on a phone. Put a finger down if you've ever gone to sleep. Put a finger down if you hate spiders. And lastly, put a finger down if you're not a human being. Put a finger down everyone's addition because...
Down. Let's get something good here. Let's
okay,
go.
Who are you? Bruh.
What? Let's get some.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. Are you trying to get TikTok famous? Mm-hmm. I can help you with that. All you have to do is make a funny face in 3, 2, 1. Wow, that's comedic, and this is going viral.
That was so funny.
Hey, you.
Hey, have you guys ever seen that video where that person says you can't put your middle finger through this hole right here? That video where this person says you can't put your middle finger through this hole.
Like, yeah, you guys seen that TikTok? That person says you can't put your middle finger through that hole without using your hands.
You seen that video?
It's actually super easy.
Yeah, but it's actually pretty easy. All you gotta do is cross. You gotta put your middle finger up, and then you gotta put your finger right over it. Close it. Put your pointer finger on.
Look, it's so easy. So look, all you do is cross your fingers. Then close. Then cross your fingers. Yeah, you do the same. Cross your fingers. Close it. Bro. Look, my middle finger is in that hole right now. Sounds dumb. So easy.
Caleb's in here gaming, and Carter's doing this.
What the
heck? This
is so funny.
Caleb's in here gaming, and Carter's doing this.
He's in here gaming, and Carter's doing
this. Caleb's in here gaming.
Carter's gay, guys. We're going to tell you Carter's gay.
So I woke up, got out of bed.
And then
went to the bathroom.
Kinda
had to go, so I went to the bathroom. Turned the light on. Looked at myself and was like, whoa, I look ugly. I might as well do some stuff. So I got myself wet, but really all I did, I got myself wet and dried it back off, so I looked the same.
And then I had to do my business real quick. I left the bathroom, started walking downstairs. And I went to my room and then I closed the door real quick. And then I woke up in my dresser and I see my headset and my control shop. So I might as well start playing now. So then I put it on and you already know I'm going to play some Fortnite. And I opened the door, left the room, was like, oh, I should feed the fish. And then I was like, nope, actually no. So then I walked upstairs, busted a leg, opened the fridge. I was like, I should get some cereal. Grabbed the milk, grabbed the leg for part two. And like, so I woke up, got out of bed. So as you guys know, in part one, I was going to get a bowl of cereal, but I was like, no. Minus the cereal. So then I took up the cereal, and then I went to my room, and then I was like, yeah, I'm going to play some Fortnite. So I played some Fortnite, and then I grabbed my headset. I was like, after 30 minutes, I grabbed my skateboard. I was like, I'm going to go skateboard. So then I started walking, went outside, and I was like, yeah, it's kind of cold. So I went back inside. And then jumped right on the bed. I was like, ready to relax. And then I sat there. And then after like 10 minutes, I went to go get my dog because he looked tired. I took him out the cage. We just walked and walked and walked and walked and walked. That's what it felt like. It wasn't even that long. But we went, and then we went on the bed. And then he was like, I'm not comfortable with this, but I'm okay. So after he laid on, I decided to lay down, and I started doing my belly rub. And then he made like this face. I was like, get off your face. So as you guys know, I'm part one Oscar.
Did I really just forget that melody?
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of a job.
Baby so cool, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low. Did I really just forget that melody?
It's not even on my TikTok.
Did I really just forget that melody?
Okay, that was all those, and then did I just show you all my TikToks already? Whoa, that is pretty interesting. Just like that, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and peace